Every profession has its share of riches-to-rag stories, and this applies to Bollywood as well. Bollywood, the world of glitz and glamour, has this constant limelight around the celebrities that give a minute-to-minute details of their life. While some enter the club of superstars, others struggle hard to make it big. After all, this industry is a jackpot. There are several celebrities who earned big fame and won the hearts of audiences, but ultimately they faded into oblivion in their last days and led a miserable life. Let's take a look at the celebrities. Meena Kumari. Popularly known as the Tragedy Queen, her death was itself tragic. Meena Kumari married the love of her life, Kamal Amrohi, and made the biggest mistake of her life. She left behind many debts and unpaid bills after succumbing to liquor. Gitanjali Nagpal. A successful model, who was once the queen of runway, was found begging on the streets of South Delhi. She also worked as domestic help in people's homes to meet her financial needs. Bhagwan Dada. Albela was his biggest hit. There was a time when Bhagwan Dada owned a number of luxurious bungalows and a number of expensive cars, but he was found dead in a messy, dirty slum in Mumbai. Archana Sachdev. She lived a life of 91 long years. The Zohra Jabin of everyone's heart was abandoned by her son and daughter and was alone in the hospital during her last breath. Parveen Babi. The sensuous actress was found dead in her flat in Mumbai after 3 days of her death. Alcohol and drugs took her life and nobody claimed her body till Mahesh Bhatt agreed to perform the last rites. Opie Nair. This famous musician got addicted to liquor and broke all his family relations. He spent his last days by staying at a fan's house, and whenever people used to visit him for an interview, he demanded cash and alcohol from them. A.K. Hangal. His worst days of his life were his last days. A.K. Hangal suffered financial crisis during his last days, and Amitabh Bachchan, Karan Johar, and Priyanka Chopra helped him with some money.